السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear brothers and sisters in Islam, usually we use a word or some words during farewell or during buying from one another. Like we say, Allah Hafiz, or see you tomorrow, inshallah, see you next time, so and so, fi amanillah, so and so. But today we are going to learn a dua, which one is authentic and which one is according to sunnah method, that when bidding someone farewell, we should say, astawdi'u Allah deenaka wa amanataka wa khawatima amalik. Say again, astawdi'u Allah deenaka wa amanataka وَخَوَاتِيمَ عَمَلِكَ. Say again, أَسْتَوْدِعُ اللَّهَ دِينَكَ وَأَمَانَتَكَ وَخَوَاتِيمَ عَمَلِكَ. That means, I entrust to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala your deen, your belongings, and the final outcome of your deeds. This one is narrated in Abu Dawud, volume number 1, page number 357. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah wa barakatuh.